have his light on, but the spout's out, so I'm assuming he's ready.
Am I at the back?
I've no idea.
Shit.
Not a word.
Eventually, though, we got into a rhythm.
I tell you what, he's 72, look at him. He was telling me last week, he's combined this farm every year for 50 years, and he didn't want to miss this one, even with COVID. And here he is.